Guys, one of the most powerful words, lines I've ever heard is Les Brown when he delivered in a speech at the Georgia Dome. You are the one. You are the one that's going to make your true happiness, fulfillment, peace, success, whatever form you want, happen. It's all up to you. And we have to look at ourselves as being the one. Because ultimately, as Stephen Covey said, we are all just a one. But we are one that's unique, that's individual. So we got to change the paradigm, the thoughts, the way we look at ourselves. We're not mediocre. There's nothing mediocre about you. We're not like everyone else. You have to start changing that thinking process in your mind if you're going to truly be happy and fulfilled in your life. You have to realize you're the one. You're the one that's going to make it happen. It's all up to you. It's not going to happen without you. Have a great day, everyone.